pag-uwi mo, sabi mo nag-practice ka ng mga awitin. How do you do that? Do you do it alone? Do you have a coach who comes to the house?
I do it alone and they usually send the emails po na kailangan kung pakinggan. Okay. Tapos, all right.
You've become taller.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm happy about that.
You are. Okay. Ano pa? I mean, is your voice changing?
I'd say my talking voice has gone lower and yung boses ko po pag kumakanta, mas makapalay. I'd say, kasi po nung the voice, it was just matinis na mataas. Pero this time, parang feeling ko po
ipaliwanag mo nga sa akin yan by singing para mas maintindihan ko. So, dati, how did it go?
Puro ngayon! Na parang medyo ipit po. Ngayon, ano, chandelier! Ganun.
Oh, talagang nagkaroon ng body, ikaw,
I'd say
kumapal.
So. Opo.
Okay. Di ba, it's usually a problem. Itong stage na parang bumababa ang boses. With you, it's different.
Well, for me, I just keep singing and I just keep practicing. And
but you didn't worry about it. I'm sorry, Darren. You didn't worry about it na pag 15, 16 ka, mababago yung pitch mo.
Well, I'm aware of that po. And for me, I don't really worry. I'm just taking care of my voice. And
you embrace it.
Yeah, I just embrace it.
And that's the reason probably why, you know, your voice even got higher.
Wow.
Did you hear that? Wow. Galing, no? Tonight with